straight, and it's Penny Fusey joined by Batman Rome, who's coming there quite strongly to and front for Dignam. Broski is picking up on the outside, followed by Dacia and Green Brothers. Fairhaven is not having much luck in rallying than James II, but it is Batman Rome, assuming command, kicks away from Broski. Dignam, Penny Fusey has tied up and then Green Brothers, but up towards the finish, it is Batman Rome, Tony, for a close second place on Abo.